to me happy.
For sense gratification. So he is karmi. Karmis are also divided into three. Satkarmi, Asatkarmi, and Bikarmi. Those who do the karma allowed in Vedic days, for father mother, to donate something. Good pious activities which has been told in Vedas. These are called Vedic karma. And against that good karma is called Vikarma, by which sin may come and you will have to test the bad activities, fruits. These are Vikarma. And anyone not doing good karmas, then it is Akarma. So Akarma and Vikarma both are bad. So Duryodhana and all his followers were in that category. But Bhishma Pitamah not. He was Jnani Bhakta. He was above all. He only fought this fight and war only to please Krishna. If he is not standing from the side of
Duryodhana,
war cannot be done. Because Duryodhana will see that, oh, we will be defeated, so we cannot. So only for Bhishma Pitamah and Dronacharya he fought, and he knew that, oh, we will won the race. So they are all karmi, but Bhishma Pitamah is not karmi, he is Jnani Bhakta. What is Jnani Bhakta? Knowing that Krishna is Supreme Personality of God. If I am
shoot him by arrow.
By arrow, all this cannot touch because he is transcendental. So he is Jnani Bhakta. So all the soldiers and all were in life as karmi. Arjun was playing a role of karmi. First, I will not fight. But Krishna told that, oh, you must fight.
If you not fight now, he will fight.
Anyhow, all will be killed. And he began to give some
advice.
First he told, be karma yogi. What is karma yogi? This is not bhakti. Karma yogi means only to have some relation, some
connection
with bhakti to karma. This is karma yoga. Yoga with karma, to whom or all activities, with whom? Bhakti yoga, a little. So this is called what? Arok Siddha Bhakti. From very far away we will see Krishna. Arok Siddha Bhakti. These karma are not activities of bhakti. But if he will tell like this that, oh, we are doing for why? Then Krishna will happy and he will give a very good fruit for our activities and we will be very happy in this world. So this is karma yoga, not bhakti. And then he told that you should be Jnana Yogi. What is Jnana Yogi? Sthita Pragasya Ka Bhasha Samadhisthasya Keshava Pajahati. And after that Pajahati Jada Kamana. And after that Jas Sarvar
Kama Sankalpa
Varjita Jnanagni Dagdha Karmanam Tamahu Panditam. This is what? Jnana Yogi. What is the meaning of Jnana Yogi? This is also Arup Siddha Jnana Bhakti. This is also Arup Siddha. These are not bhakti. So, we should try to give up both. But also, Jnana Yoga and Karma Yoga is also so high things. If a man goes in the stage of Jnana Yoga, even level square will fall. He will see what? That any gain or any loss, no harm. No harm. Because both are nashwar.
Perishable.
Perishable. And we should not be involved in that. Always happy. What he is doing? Without any sankalpa. What sankalpa? That I will be happy by doing so and I will gain something. This should not be done. But for bhakta, oh, he is more superior. Patram pushpam phalam toyam jeme bhaktya prayachati tadaham bhaktu
apartam asnami prajatapunaha.
But that patram pushpam phalam toyam karma yogi will not give. Like this. Also gyan yogi will not give this like, but bhakti yogi. Patram, patram means tulsi patram, patram, pushpam, pushpam,
flower, lotus,
pushpam, phalam, any fruit, toyam, water,
ganges,
anything. And he will give with bhakti. Like Vidurani gave to Krishna. Like Sabari gave it to Ram. In this way. Though is it not high class of bhakti, but bhakti has begun here. After that, when sarva dharmana pratyajyamam ekam saranam praja, then that becomes manmana bhava, madabhakto, madhyaji, mam namastu.
Mameva yasyasi kaunteya.
Mameva yasyasi
kaunteya. Kaunteya satyam te pratijano.
Krishna is doing like a pratigya, taking oath. Manmana bhava. Be like gopis. I will be the life and soul of bhakti. Be like that. Gopis are only example. None are example for manmana bhava. So, a bhakti will be like that. But Arjuna told that I cannot be like that in this. He told, madhabhakto. Oh, you should be my bhakta. Then, śravaṇaṁ kirtanaṁ viṣṇu smaraṇaṁ vaidhi bhakti. Manmana bhava, this is ragātmika. Manmana bhava means ragātmika. But how he will be, if he will follow rāgānugā bhakti, then he will be ragātmika. Then he will be mature. And he will first serve siddhi and then
Vastasya.
And if he is not following that, then he should come in Vaidhi Bhakti, Sramanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Smaranam, Pāvu, Shiva. But he cannot do even. Then what he should do? Manmanabha madhbhaktam. Madhyaji. Yaji means you can do archan. How archan? In Kanishka Vikar. First is so highest. More than Uttam Adhikari. And then come in Madhyam Adhikar. And if you cannot do like this, then come in
Kanishka
Adhikar. And you should worship and offer anything to Krishna. He told that I cannot even do.
Not possible for me.
Because you are telling to fight. So how can I do? Then even you can do
pranam. Krishna pranam na punarbhavaya.
If you are doing from heart,
core of your heart,
then Krishna will take it. And at once he will quickly make you to cross all these things. And he will have not to take any birth and death and sorrow.
Dasasamedhi punarupi janma krishna pranami na punarbhavaya.
If anyone doing lakhs and lakhs pranam and yajna sacrifices, he may, but this one doing pranam, krishna ketav, so we are making here temple that anyone can do pranam to Krishna, and then he will easily, knowingly, unknowingly, will be out of. So you are doing a very good thing for all the local persons. Anyhow, knowingly, unknowingly, they will come to Ananta Gaudiya Mata, and they will do pranam to Ananta Baladev Prabhu.
After their under guidance of Ananta, they will do pranam,
pranam to Radha and Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Go, Prabhu! I want to go to the factory where, from where all are this coming.
The source of everything.
They will be Gokul Nagar.
Now you should, we should go.
Oh,
this is very good. Temple. When it will be completed, then you can go upside. Very beautiful. And there are some rooms. You will come and be here. Oh, you should make something that. Oh,
smiling.
Yes. We should now.
Yes.
Quickly go.
Have some breakfast.
So they should bring at once.
Quickly bring some breakfast.
Everybody rose.
Who are you saying?
Quickly rose.
Since you came here, Dad, Krishna Priya's eyes have turned blue. Since you came, the baby's eyes have changed color to blue.
Come on, Daddy! It's
becoming more and more blue. More and more blue every night. Every day you're back. Last time we had your head was so hot.
Go close up. Hey, close up, close up.
Yeah, go, go, go,
go, go,
go. Oh, come on, come on. Come on, come on.
What are
you doing?
Oh, you can set mine down.
I'll get it. I am doing the
Like rice.